I would have never done that on the Honda standing all the way, boys, tell you that right now. And it's dusty and these tires are stock. And it's just washing out everywhere. That was amazing. I am so impressed with this thing. Just unbelievable. It's worth every penny, in my opinion.
But what do I know, guys?
So dusty. Can you guys see where the trail goes? Ooh, that felt good. Basically all day to warm up, and right at the end of the ride, that's when I ride my best. It's always how it is. Right in the last half an hour, that's when I'm killing it. If I'm breathing heavy, it's because I'm breathing heavy. Okay. This bike corners amazingly well, and I'm not a good corner-er. I've realized about this thing, it doesn't really matter what gear you're in. It just goes. It's good exercise, this. Best trail. Just easy flow. A few technical spots, but nothing hard enduro. You know what I mean? Nothing even I would consider enduro. It's just like
windy trail rides. Oh, what a great way to end the day. Fantastic.